What up? So I'm on to the third performance of this weekend. Today's performance is hopefully at Sims Park in Euclid, but the weather is not looking the greatest, so I'm a little nervous that we're gonna get moved to the indoor location, which is in a completely different part of town because Sims Park doesn't have like a backup location. So if the R word happens, then we're gonna have to trek all the way back to Coventry and perform in the main theater of our rehearsal space, which is at Ensemble Theater. So please, R word, stay away. Please, Thespis and Zephyrus, just get your shit together and like work together for once, please. Oh, we really need good crowds this weekend. Prior to going to today's location, I am meeting up with one of the actors in my show, Minor. They play Ulysses, and we are going to a place in Coventry called Bottle House. They're having vegan soul food Sunday, and it sounds really fucking delicious. So we're gonna meet up and have that prior to today's performance. So just fingers freaking crossed that the R word stays away, because like seriously. That trip was totally well worth it. Now off to the show. Location. I see Tyson pulling in. I'm very confused. I don't know where to go. This is what we're dealing with.
Look, we got sand, we got bags, we can make this work.
Your answer, sir.